Everybody, this is David Brooks, the Cadillac Counselor, coming at you to tell you a little piece of my mind. And I'm gonna tell you right now that there's a lot of stuff going on. And when I say there's a lot of stuff going on in the world, there's a lot going on. There's a lot of people having some hard times lately. I've been having clients that are struggling, especially with the winter weather, the Christmas time coming, Thanksgiving. Depression is starting to get a little higher. And I'm gonna tell you right now that there's a lot of people that are going through some very tough times in their life. And if you are going through some tough times in your life, you might really want to take a quick look at where your faith is. I was talking to a young lady today in my office, and she was going through a very hard time in her life, and she felt that there was somebody in the world that was trying to make her life even more difficult. You know, whenever we go through ex breaking up and we're going through family walking away and we're angry at each other in this world today, is we always have to realize that God is always on the throne. And in that, I'm not, this is not a big religious thing, but I just want you to understand the basis of what God is here for. A lot of times when we have God in our life, he's like a chair sitting next to us, but we're always complaining about being tired or we just need to take a break, but we have this chair sitting right there beside us, but we just don't use it. And then whenever we go through things, we're always thinking that God is not there, that we are just going through something and that we're going to have the worst results from it. But I'm going to tell you right now, we need to go through it so that we can find what our true essence are. See, God wants us to be the best that we possibly can be. And sometimes we get a little too comfortable and then we don't like to be uncomfortable. So sometimes we start up in our situations and we just see it coming down the wrong path. We see somebody's either going to hurt us, somebody's going to take something from us, or we're not going to get the promotion, or we might even lose our job or lose something that we've already had. But I want you to understand that sometime is meant for you to lose it, because sometime in that loss, that's when we start to gain. When your hands are too closed and you just don't release your hand to let something go, sometimes you always have to keep it, and sometimes that's misery. People always remember this, that the same thing that happened to Jesus, when Jesus was taken to the cross, the devil did everything in his power to get him there. Why? Because he didn't know the whole plan. See, the thing about the devil is the devil doesn't always know the plans that God has for you. And what he's going to do is he's going to push people to go against you. He's going to push people to hurt you or to put you down. But what's going to happen is he's going to push you into your destiny. Always believe that. That's why I don't care about any system that comes against me or any person that comes against me, because I know that what they're about to do is they're about to launch me into my future. So I'm going to tell you this right now. Anyone that's going through feeling depressed, anybody feeling anxiety, listen. Don't think about the future. That brings anxiety. Sitting there being compulsively thinking about the past brings you depression. Stay in the present. Present, live for today. It might not be the best day today, and it might could be. The one thing that you have is that if you believe that your day is a beautiful day, it probably will be. Don't worry about looking to the left. Don't worry about looking to the right. Who cares what anybody else has? And don't care about what other people think about you. As long as you believe in yourself and you believe that you can be who you want to be, ask God for his favor. He will never leave you and he will never forsake you. It's David Brooks. I'm about to go back to counseling, but I just hope that your day is a little bit better because God is walking with you. Take it easy. Bye.